We've seen in the circular flow that consumption of households consists of an induced part, a function of income, and also an autonomous part, which is independent of income. We also showed it graphically. The autonomous part was intercept on the vertical axis where income is zero, and then the induced part, as income increased, there's an increase in spending. Now, we can also show this in an equation. In other words, consumption consists of an autonomous part and an induced part. Or we can put the numbers in our number. We said autonomous C equals 100, the intercept on the vertical axis, and the induced part, the marginal propensity consumed is 0.8. We said it's also equal to the slope of the consumption function, 0.8 of income. So in an equation, the behavior of households, consumers, is shown by the autonomous part and the induced part.